Tonight, November 24, 1957, all the children and grandchildren of Isidore and Annie Roskin have gathered here at Jack's Restaurant in Albany to celebrate their 50th wedding anniversary. They have come from all parts of the country to join their beloved parents at this dinner. We give our thanks to Almighty God, who has granted us the privilege of being here tonight, and I hope that this family can be together again on similar occasions. We will now go around the dinner table, and everyone will have a few words to say on behalf of our own anniversary. Since Joe is our oldest child, we will start off with him. Joe.
Good morning, Pop.
All right.
After all, that's
then let's see what they have to say first.
All right. Well, I got so much to say. Thank God I have such a lovely, good children. We run the run. And I'm a lucky one. I got the A.S. Day on to be here after 50 years.
And now a few words from Pop.
Well, what I could say, thank God for everything, and I'm very surprised that you've given them to me.
Well, look what you did to us. You gave it to us in the
habit. It's a big surprise for me for the 50 years anniversary, and I hope we're going to live a little more than make this 75.
And now, Brother Joe.
Well, I said a little piece before, and it's kind of awkward to repeat it, but I won't. I'll only say this, that there isn't very much I can be proud of insofar as, well, other things like that. The greatest pride I have in knowing who my family is, and my nieces and my nephews. Well, a little touching. I wouldn't want to say any more.
Well, now, wait a minute, I'm next. No, me? I'm still in the family yet. I'm very proud to be here, and I'm so happy to see everybody come from far off corners of the world just to come to see us and celebrate our own private family affair. I hope that I can have the same 50th anniversary when I go to 50 years. I'm a long way from it, but it's coming in. And if we should live that long, you're all invited to my own golden anniversary, and I hope Mom and Pop are still there with us to enjoy it.
Do you think Helen will take that
long? No, I'm here, baby. I'm here when she goes.
And
no? I have my husband. Let my husband talk to me.
All right. Jack?
Well, you know, one of the marks of a successful man is a solid gold watch and chain. When I got married, being the youngest son, Pop gave me his gold watch and chain. Well, let me say this, to pass it on to the very son of the nieces and nephews who get the chain and watch.
Man. And now,
Vicky. I'll turn it over to my husband first.
Oh, you're on it.
This honor is a great one. When you consider that I am not a physical part of this wonderful family, but only a member by marriage. And I think when Mom and Pop reached this wonderful pinnacle in their lives, a 50th wedding anniversary, a truly wonderful accomplishment. It reminds me of the great emancipator. When you take into consideration 210 years ago, our country was blessed by a wonderful marriage of two wonderful people who over the years, through through great hardship, just like our great emancipator, have raised and nurtured a wonderful family who has seen fit to pay them this wonderful tribute tonight. I think we should all rejoice with Mom and Pop on this wonderful, wonderful occasion, and trust that we'll have the great pleasure and honor of having him with us for many, many more years to come.
How about Vicki?
All I can say is that I have been looking forward to this thing for many, many months. It's a very, very thrilling occasion, and I hope that, God willing, the next Simcha, my Simcha, Mom and Papa should be there and everyone else.
Now the Kleins.
All right, I'll turn it over to the boss of my household.
Well, all that I can say is that on this wonderful occasion, that if we would have more like it in the world, we'd have a lot better world to live in. God bless them all, and let's hope that we have many more happy years together.
And now, Sandy, the baby of the family.
Some baby. Well, this has really been quite a week and quite a, well, actually a lifetime. And it's been quite a climax. I can just say it's been, yeah, climax with you around.
Yeah.
And with you around, too. But it's been fun, and thank God we've reached it. We've all been able to make it.
All right, and now for our other woman of the family, Edna.
Well, first, I'd like to say that I'm very happy that she could be here. I want to wish Mom and Pop Mazel Tov. I think they've done a wonderful job. Very lovely sons and daughters, and all their son-in-laws and daughters-in-laws, and their nieces and nephews. They're just as nice as can be, and I hope they'll live to see another golden
way. And now, Helen?
Everything's been said. Just lots of luck, and we should always be together for happy occasions.
Now, Rita, could you say a few words?
Said everything's been said, but I just want Mom and Pop to know that I'm very happy and proud to be a part of their family.
Let's give a big round of applause for Mom and Pop.
I'd like to say another word. I'd like to give a vote of thanks to Sandy.
Now, how about all the children? The grandchildren? We'll start right from left to right. All right, Mom.
Well, we're all having fun at the 50th wedding anniversary, and I'm looking forward to the 75th.
Wonderful.
And Stephen?
No.
Ah, come on.
That's right.
That's the boy.
Say
it again.
Baby, I didn't hear that.
That's the
Dear Grandpa and Grandpa, happy
anniversary. Very good.
Incredible. Now, who are you?
Linda. I don't think that's Linda. Linda's a very pretty
Linda
girl.
Linda hasn't been saying anything all evening long.
You have something to say now?
Now you got something to say?
I don't know what to say. I'm happy to be here.
And Jonathan.
Well, all I can say is that I hope Grandma and Grandpa have an anniversary next month like they had this time.
That'll be next year.
Rosetta? Welcome.
You gotta bring up close, the shy
one. What's he say real loud? We can hear him.
Next delegate.
I can't hear.
Well, I can't see you over here.
No, well, she hasn't said anything. All right.
Well, let's get to Rich and then we'll come back.
Rose next week, too.
Well, I'm happy to be here, and I hope that Grandma and Grandpa live to be a ripe old age.
David?
Well.
What do you got to say?
I am very proud that Grandpa and Grandma have lived for 72 years and had a 50th anniversary, and I hope all my parents will have a 50th anniversary.
Oh, really good, too.
Very good.
Both my parents will have 50th anniversary, too.
All
right. Well, Will.
Well, then just say hi to Grandma and Poppy.
Say hi to Grandma and Poppy. What's the matter with our girls? Backwards. Why, no, Cynthia's not. She's not bashful. You say something.
All I can say is happy anniversary.
That's good. Everything? Come on.
Sing. Happy anniversary.
That's good. That's good.
We had her.
Did we get them all?
No,
Rosetta? Come on. Happy anniversary to Grandma and Grandpa.
Anything, so maybe you can make the toast, and then it'll record your feeling.
Well, with this glass of wine, reminds me of weddings. And more weddings, and I hope, in short words, that we can only meet on simplest and have more and more of them.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Well, you know what? We're going to schedule very shortly in St. Louis. Right?
April the 26th, to be exact, the name of the congregation now in Foxwood. How much of the day you begin to say? We will send you invitations and give you further
information. If we get invitations, we'll come. Remember that.
How old is he going to be there?
Now, all together, one big mazel tov from everybody.
Mazel tov!